Hallo everyone, welcome back once again with Kingdom Hearts Union Cross. It has been a while, has it? 2 weeks since last time we did a video about that, if I can recall. I think that was 2 weeks ago. It was when the falling price, it was the 1000 deals about Kingdom Hearts 3. Evet. Now it is Kingdom Hearts 3 Yuffie, and it's just a blade and simple 5-pull Mercy. And for the people that are here every single time and thinking about that I am willing to pull from it, I'm more of a curator that us more talking about it, what I think about it. If I do want to pull from it, I had make something like what I make for my Fire Emblem Heroes videos, where I put on a big number, amount of jewels, or the amount of orbs, what I do that in the game, and I will pull from that. In here, I will just talk about it in detail, what I think about this deal, and why it is worth it to pull or not. For my look of you. Either way, details about this medal is very simple. Every time you pull, you get 3 random Kingdom Hearts 3 medals, 1 trade medal, 6 random medals, 10 VIP coins every time you pull, and 2 speed gems. And this lasts for 11 days, and the 5 pull Mercy is Kingdom Hearts 3 Yuffie. And this is what she does. A maximum strength, 40,564. Yeah, 64. Targets all 7 hits, deals 7 hits for 3 attacks. Speed medals get a strength increase of 5,000. One turn, lowest target strength and PSM strength by 10. SP attack up by 200%. Countdown stays 0. And more damage the higher the slot number is. And the next medal will be a speed medal. With a gauge 1, tier 10, max multiplier in 74.38. And the supernova effect is a mastery. For 3 attacks, speed medals get a strength increase of 9999. For 1 turn itself, defense and PSM defense by 10. SP attack up by 300% and triggers before slot 4 is activating in defending and PvP with a multiplier of 240. So this is basically a simple medal that will allow you to use your speed medals for high amounts of damage for the last 2-3 medals in the list. For example, it says it did say 3 medals. It has to be in here, so this is 1, this is 2, and this is 3. Because this is the medal itself is 1 hit, the second medal is the second hit, and then we have the third medal that is in here. And that is just using it, so it is special. The Nova is exactly the same, but then again, let's just say you used Nova first, before you used the Kingdom Hearts 3 Yuffie, for your example. Then you use that, then is the Nova already on 2 attacks. And so this has to be your strongest metal lamp with the speed, and then the speed does everything taken care of. As for myself, this is the current setup that I have in my speed setup. I think it is. Just want to be sure. Yeah, this is my best speed setup that I have right now. And there is no real need for me to go for the Yuffie for the 5-pull Mercy for me. Maybe for a person like you that is watching this video, this may be better for your end. But for me, I just hold it by then. I'll just save my jewels and wait till the next anniversary of Kingdom Hearts Union Cross. That is on April. Because I think we get once again a new mechanic in the game. That will be game changing, and everybody wants to have it. So yeah, that's everything that there is, to be honest. Are there any simple medals that I can sell? Nope. All the medals that I have is already sold, so there's nothing like a special Supernova Plus boosted version that I can get. Oh well, there is nothing wrong with that. Oh, also before I forget, there's also a Moogle shop about the UV medal in here, so if you want to have chances for good trade, you can go for that. Or you can just go for here if you are a VIP. But that's really all that there is about it, to be honest. There is nothing much to discuss. Sure, I can talk about more detail about it. Why this is not a medal for me, but it is in the end your opinion, and that's really about it. So yeah, people, I wish you all have a wonderful safe day. I know lots of people are free, you can say, because of a virus that is spreading around the world. Everyone is free except for me, I still have to go to work. Oh well. But either way, I wish for everyone have safe days, keep your hands clean, and till next time with Kingdom Hearts Union Cross. Bye bye.